switch the scene. See where I'm going here. Oh yeah, the sword's awesome. I'll remember. Okay, I'll stop. Sorry. Unless you, that crazy or maple syrup or whatever they call her. Okay, still got all that. All right. I like to stop that kid from his path. And according to this map, I'm not exactly sure where this one thing is. I must say it's out here on the beach somewhere. If I can find a stump. But I'm starting to think it's not out of here. There's more over there, though. Oh boy. But I can't get over there. I need to find a way to change the season. I can't think of any other way to get over there. Let's go talk to the pirates. What's over here? I have a feeling I know what this is. Oh. Not what I thought it was. Well, this is gonna be another Gosher's lead. To find where the desert is. Let's see here. What is the order here? One, two, one, two, one, two, three. How'd that go? What? One, two. How'd that go? 2, 1. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. Okay. I don't know where your bell is. I'd like to get over there, but I'm not sure how. Do. Let's ask the tree for help for once. Do. In essence, in the cemetery, but how can you cross the sea? Exactly. See, I don't think this is it. I think the cemetery's over here. Or wait, unless it's just out to sea. What the hell keeps on blinking? Let's see here. Let's check this. Let me read this. Exit the underground room and head up one and right three screens into the eastern suburbs. Continue down one screen to the eastern coast from there. Then head two screens and speak to the pirate again. Having been relieved of his duties, the pirate will run off then to help his friends dig up their... What? Head up one screen and right three screens. Okay. We'll just do that. From the stairs. Okay, so that would be one, two. Three? Down here. Aha! As I stand here watching the sea, I recall him, yes, that seafaring man, but a child like you wouldn't understand my feelings. Her husband. You look for the bell, then I can go back. Thank ye. Here we go. Ow. The desert. What's in here? Jesus, like legs. Get my shovel out. I can't dig shit down here. Let's see. Aha! Found the other half. Boy, when I was searching the desert for the bell, I got caught in a sandstorm. I woke up like this. I can't go on to the afterlife. If you pity me, help me find the bell. My skull is rolling out in the desert. Find that first. Huh. That's where I came up to. So I gotta find a skull. Blah. Carry me around, I'll tell you. I think we're close. Well, first things first, let's see what's in here. Okay. Fairies. A fairy fountain. Okay, here we go. Man, looking at those squares gets you sick. Huh? Where the hell is it? Oh shit. Whoa. Shit. What the hell? That's why they made this. How do you have a mouthful of sand if you're not there sand? I don't think I can fall in the middle. I'll just leave you. That wasn't smart of me. Maybe I should take him back to the ship. Thank you. to find the ship. There we are. Ooh. I can't go back in. I fell. Oh. Interesting. If I find this completely by accident, no. God damn. I'll just look at the guide to see where it's at. I've never gone this far in this game. Okay. I know which one it is. This way. Is it that one? Yeah. Shit. The rusty bell. Goodbye. I'll just warp back. Shit. Warp. Let's see. Oh wait, I got a ring I can appraise. List. My boomerang's stronger. Down we go. Show this to the captain. Hey, you brought me my beer. Thank you. Let's take a gander. Oh, surely this is... Or this thing rusted. Something awful. What are you pulling? This won't do. Get it polished. Who the hell is supposed to polish it? Let's see here. Polishing the bell. Really need to hit the Twitch thing first before I hit the emulator. Okay. Guess it's gotta go get polished. Gotta find the blacksmith. Sadly, wherever the hell he's at. Nope. Sure, he's around here somewhere. See what's over there. Okay. I'm sure I'll come across the blacksmith. Don't think he's over there. Ollie, ollie, oxen free. Nope. This be him? This must be. Yes, the bell. Wait, you guys making that captain your master? Please try again later. please is a bad answer? Wow, these people, I don't know what to say. This little area right here looks so cheery with the bubbling lava. Okay, we need... Oh, we got what I want out. Let's see here, rock's feather. The bell. Thank you. Let's take another. R. There's no mistaking it. The bell is full of memories, but that don't mean they're all good. Sniff. Now I'm all pensive. It's not like me. We're off, mateys, to the sea. What a beautiful sound that voice could it be? Captain, am I dreaming? I've been on an eye-opening journey through time, but never did I expect to meet you again, especially here. Amby? Nay, Tis, that must be dreaming. I never thought we'd meet again after so long. Even now, when I think of our parting, it pains my heart. Though many years have gone by since then, you are as beautiful as ever. Nay, you are unchanged, every bit the man you were, if not a little thin. Amby, I would stay with you if I could, but sniff, you need not explain. I understand you are a seafaring man, and I cannot live your life on land, so I shall be your port of call, waiting always for your return. Oh, Amby. Oh, Captain. Arr, set sail, mateys. Aye, aye, sir. Now reporting, Captain, the ship's all fixed. We can set sail any time. To the ship. Aye, we're off, mateys. Anchors away. That's pretty cool. It's like a underground sand ship. Captain, desert dead ahead. Hold her steady to sea, mateys. But it's impossible. Fool, I'll do or die. We'll make it if we give her all we got. Aye, aye, sir. Help us all. We made it, Captain. The sea. By Jolly Roger, aye. Go, mateys. This is it. Aye, aye, sir. The sea is truly me home. My heart's come alive. Aye. Sound the bell. I don't feel so good. Ugh. I've been on land so long I got seasick. Oh, and it's no use. Think about it. We ain't sailed since we died. You call yourselves pirates? Shameful fools, getting sick the moment you set sail. It's no use. Put her ashore. Aye, aye, sir. Hold up. Okay. Ooh, anchor. We gotta get our right here a bit. Aha. Well, I'm off the ship, but I'm still reeling. Don't even know how to get over there. Sitting inside all that time made me sick. I got a ring. Can you hear my regret? Mary and Barry a long time ago, just change it to summer. Boom, 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 boom. Secret. Don't tell. That's right. That's right, bitch. All the way. Oh, well, my. I could actually buy a potion next time. On the graveyard. Oh shit. How am I on heart pieces? None. Alright, level 7, take a quick drink. Oh no, those guys haven't messaged me. I guess we suck. Spores crypt. One of these temples I'm not gonna like. I don't know if it's this one or the next one. Hope it's just this one to get it over with. it's over this way. Oh. Ooh, it's dark. Very dark. Nothing I can do up there at the moment. Be gone before the fires go out, or else. Or else what? Uh-oh. Oh. That's what else. So, otherwise, I gotta go fast. Oh shit. Fucking Wizro. Fuck. I know what this is for. Okay. I don't even know what's in this temple. I think it's the rock's cape. Ooh, I got another ring. Trying to break my curse? Don't be silly. I won't let you. Oh? Holy shit. Get down here and fight like a man. Bad, but it won't go so well next time. So that means he's not over here, right? Okay, sweet. Now, was there anything special over here? Oh, there's some. I can break that. Before I go down these steps. The compass. I don't think so. Let's check around this place first. Let's see, where does this take me? Alright, some scenes. Interesting. So what's over here real fast? I don't think I can grab this yet. No. Oh, fuck. Oh shit, I can break pots with my sword? Ugh. Guess I'll need this. That bastard. Die. Oh shit. I need the thing. Oh boy. No. I was close though. Nope. I'll figure it out eventually. Yay. Ow. Okay, let's see what's in here. Oh, can't go that way. See what's up here. Okay, so I need the item. Yeah, I think it's the rock's cape. Shit. They send you all the way back, don't they? I'm triggering all these. Fuck. I thought it was this one. Or does it change each time? It has to change each time. Because he was over there last time. Shit. Let me see something. Oh shit. Would go that way, but wait. Idea. That just gets me stuck. Wait, another idea. This is just a guess. Hold up. Shit. I know what to do, I just keep them fucking up. Put it here. Right? Right. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, it's the map. That's not what I thought. Oh, what the hell? Let's go back up this way. I can't do this room. Check if I go over here. See, I'm getting that ding 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 ding. Just check something. I have a feeling. Nope. I don't think a bomb. Oh. Oh, but I get it. I get it. I get it. I get it. I'm a dummy. There's my key. Okay. See, it changes. I'm about to die. Good racket. Need health. Thank you. It's in this room. Ha. Fonso. Next time I shall leave this crypt. That's good. Alright, what's down here? Something else I can't get to. Oh boy. They see me fall a lot. I don't understand. Fuck. I hit B, asshole. Oh my god. Thank you. Yeah, fucking die, ain't I? The fucking things won't turn. So if I let go, save time. I'm not sure. Let me check the guide. Where's crypt? Oh, wait a minute. Let's try that. The Dark Knight's armor. Oh, fuck. Oh, that worked too. There we go. Now let's try. I did not want that to happen, so I'm going to save state. This is still pretty confusing. you don't know what you're doing, like me. So run low. Fuck. No game. I'm not sure. I'm stumped. Above, keep holding the button down until Link is safely over the ledge on the right. Then use a seed in the rock's feather. Use Link to do a long jump and a strip of floor above. Then just below him, now continue holding the button until he is turned onto the left side of the pole. Release the press the button down and repel Link away from the pole to the left. As Link passes to the next pole, to the left, release the button and face up towards it. Oh my god. That is scary. Okay. Fuck. Oh, okay, thanks. All right. Hold up. One step at a time. Okay, I can't do that yet. Oh my god. Fuck. That was awful. Oh my god. I am not gonna enjoy this. Save state. And the fucking back sucks dick. I got Rock's cape. Now I can fly. Hell yeah. Fly, I can fly. This here. Fucker. Yeah. No. Still need a key for that. Oh, this fly crossed. Nope. Fuck. I'm gonna fucking die again. Come here. You know what? No. Oh, shit. Fuck it. Damn it. I will figure out what I gotta do. Yeah, I've already done that. There's nothing else I can do over there. I need another key. Ow. Where I'm gonna get that beats me. I can't just fly up these. Shit. No, I don't know where to go. I'll just check the guide, I guess. Try that. I think he should stand on that for me. Gotta go down there. Oh man, I can't wait for sleepiness. Shit. That was close. Yes, game. That's what I wanted. Oh, the fuck. I actually forgot all about this. I'll just bring them to me. Fuck. God damn. These monsters are dicks. Just checking. Of these steps. Uh-huh. Where's my mitts? I hit a wall. I can't get the thing over. There. Key. I don't have any more sense seeds. So bombs it is. Wait, can I kill these guys with the boomerang? Oh. Still got that golden block.
Oh, shit.
Well, not good. I didn't know I was that close to dying. I should probably make a safe state here. Oh. Aw, yeah. I could really go for some hearts, just saying. Yeah, like that. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Stay here, right here. They'll come down. Come at me. No. Need health. I have a bad feeling about this next room. Huh. What? I gotta kill him before time's up. Lame. Fuck, go away. I slowly die on my way there. Really, Link? Can't you just wear the damn thing? It's a fucking bracelet, after all. Fucking crooked down here. Come on. Now I know why there's these here. Holy shit. No. Fuck. Whatever. Hey, this time, save state. fuck? One ghost keeps on eating it. No! Fucker. Yes, 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 yes. Should just fucking die already. No, never. I'll come back to haunt you. Somebody. I don't wanna. But you gotta. Give me that fairy. I need a drink. Where's that cricket? Oh, Pepsi. That sucked. Oh my god. See where oh, there's the boss thing. What an asshole. That don't look like fun at all. The mitts. Yeah. Talking about really good fucking timing. This one you gotta be fast. Fuck you. Don't just stand there, move. What the fuck? I was on the platform, game. Fuck you. Oh, motherfucker. See, now that even the platforms... Fuck! Falling the fucking apart. I can't believe what fucking time it is. Started more... Oh, shit. More than 2 hours ago. Fuck! Now I can't do it! God damn. This is hard. Well, to be fair, it is level 7, I guess. Still. I keep on falling! And the noise these things make are annoying. Jesus Christ. No, damn it. I'm gonna have to save state this fucking thing too. Really? This is hard. All just to get on this one little platform. Just stay, Link. That is shit. Just moves that. Finally. Yeah, fuck you. God damn it. Guess we'll go in here, see what's on the news. Oh, the rage. I'm looking for the boss key. Figured it'd be close. That's apparently wrong. What the fuck? I see it. That's still wrong. Great. Fuck, how do you get up there? I'm stumped. I know it's wrong. I can't do anything about that. I guess I'll read the fucking guide. Longsword. Holy shit. We can do that. Fuck. Yeah, we can also die too. That's right. The fuck? Get over there. Holy shit. Well, let's just get the fucking boss door open. Fuck, wrong thing. Oh, shit. Boomerang. We're safe staying this. Because I don't really want to come walk all the way back here. Fuck! This is hard. Damn it! That's fucking annoying. Maybe I can use my seeds? Yeah, and I get hit right off the fucking bat. I need health. Fuck. Damn it. God damn it. That's annoying. Yeah, and they keep on coming at you. Fuck! I can't escape! I almost had that one. God fucking damn! Fuck you! This playthrough sucks dicks. Get it, grab it. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck! Fuck! Get hit right off the fucking bat, too. Shit! God damn it! That's death like 10! Fuck you. Fuck! 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 I'm just... Fuck it. Save stating. I don't care if I get hit again. Fucking die! Fuck. This is getting old. I can't dodge anything. Fuck you, motherfucker. God damn it! Oh, fuck it! I should just fucking take 50 minutes to get to the fucking room. This is bullshit! Fuck! This is fucking horseshit! Grab it, grab it, grab it! I'm gonna get hit, but I'm save stating. Again. Fuck all of you. Fuck this room. Fuck this game. I'm out of here. That sucked a bunch of donkey dick. Now I need health. Something the game doesn't have. Health. Health. Need health. Thank you. I got one ruby. Yeah, fuck off. God damn it! This fucking temple sucks dick. All the fucking whiz robes and the cheap ass pose and Stomphos and the fire thing. Like, the fuck? And they don't regenerate. Great. Just take me to the boss room, please. This isn't it. Motherfucker. I just need fucking health. I'll be back. Really? Jesus Christ, this temple. And so it makes it say the next one is the one I don't like. This one? No. One of these. Yes, game, because it's fucking fair to cheat. Thank you. Only with half the health. Save game. Who am I fighting? My God. Like, you quickly knock off the heads. Oh, this is going to take several tries. Yep. I'm fucked. What am I doing? Fuck you. What the fuck? I thought he was dead. What a cheap thing to do. Ah, come on. Let me hit him. Motherfucker. He is hard. Fuck. Get up, Blink. Fuck. Nope. Oh, thank God. I think he's dead. Jesus, that sucked. This, I think, season is, yeah, definitely the more combat. I'm gonna get these balls here. You got the seed of life and essence of nature. Life begins anew when birds carry this, the seed of life, to new lands. Oh my God. Like holding those mighty balls. I mean, seeds. Say, Link, the seed of life has given me new strength. Now for the last essence of nature. But this time, I saw no dreams. So I rely on you, Link. It is somewhere in Holodrom. Good luck. Okay, I need a quick bathroom break.